shot straight up to number two, which is ironic, because when I heard it, I said to myself, wow, this album sounds like a big pile of number two. It was only 750,000 copies short of the number one album by somebody named Adele. Now I'm at number three music, which because on the day of her album's release, now I've purchased 750,000 copies. Now, I'll admit that more words are cute, though that's small. Because frosted tips make my ears grow. So now, without further ado, from some private school somewhere or something, the Dalton Academy.